Lucia Estuary Beach post storm. Winds were gusting at 95 to 110 kilometers an hour, pushed all the water up north. And yeah, the clever people tells us that that's where the water went. But it's not the first time that we have these wind storms hitting St. Lucia. It won't be the last. We that grew up in St. Lucia know that the wind has an influence on the tidal movement of between 450 and 900 millimeters. Now, if that is all the water that was pushed up north with the last 2 days worth of wind, I have to tell Isimangaliso Wetland Park Authority, you have got very little water in the estuary system. All this foam that has been beat up to a trough by the ocean and under these conditions, that is a zooplankton populating, plain English, having sex. If that zooplankton cannot get into an estuary system, cannot incubate. Zooplankton is the biggest and fighter against greenhouse gas on Earth. Do Isimangaliso Wetland Park Authority realize what damage they do not to manage the St. Lucia estuary system as a healthy estuary system? Or are they gonna hide behind droughts and water losses and nature for the rest of the time that they are in charge of our lovely World Heritage Site?